This easy country-style barbecue rib recipe is a great freezer-friendly Instant Pot or Crock-Pot recipe. For the Instant Pot, I dice up the onion and then add all the remaining ingredients into the pot, making this a simple 6-ingredient meal to have ready for you at any time. Just give it a good stir to mix up all of those flavors, put on the lid, turn the valve to pressure, set the time to 30 minutes, and in the end, you have this delicious pull-apart barbecue pork recipe to enjoy for dinner on those quick and easy nights all through school year and during harvest or those any type of busy season. Enjoy!